Nothing can beat the blues and burnouts like a road trip. If you live in Karnataka or somewhere near the state border, consider yourself lucky. For Karnataka is brimming with myriads of spectacular as well as adventurous destinations. Namaskara, welcome back to our channel. I hope you all are doing well. This is Rishabh Agarwal, your travel partner from Travelmore. And you are watching the top 5 must visit destinations of Karnataka. From the most fascinating ancient monuments, palaces and forts to excavated ruins of ancient civilization, Karnataka has it all. Karnataka is the country's largest coffee exporter, jiska seedha matlab ye hai ki yahan ki coffee bahut hi amazing hai. And trust me, Karnataka loves kapi. You can find a hot cup of filter coffee anywhere in the state. Karnataka is also a prominent silk producer. Ye state India ke full demand ka 1/3 supply produce karta hai, jo ki around 8200 metric tons per year hai, which is surprisingly a very high number. To ye to the kuch amazing se facts. Ab baat karte hain un top places ki jahan hame visit karna. So coming up first is Bangalore, aka Namma Bangalore. The capital is Karnataka and the IT capital of the country. Bangalore, India ke fastest growing cities mein se hai. And believe me, the city never sleeps. Bangalore is also known as the Garden City. And jab aap flight se Bangalore ka top view dekhenge to aapko upar se sirf greenery hi dikhegi. Bangalore ke gardens and blooming season itna famous hai ki spring ke time aapko yahan bahut sara tourist dekhne ko milega and even aapko yahan cherry blossom trees bhi dekhne ko milenge. Jitna sundar aur shant Bangalore din mein hai, utna hi sinful and party addict yahan ki nightlife hai. If you don't know, then I must tell you that Bangalore is famous for its pubs and breweries, जहाँ आपको freshly crafted hard drinks भी मिल जाएगी. Bangalore का weather year-long ही present रहता है. इसका reason Bangalore का geographical location है. Bangalore is situated at 3,000 feet above the sea level, which is even 900 feet higher than Dehradun. When in Bangalore, you must visit the following places: Nandi Hills, Lal Bagh Botanical Garden, Bangalore Palace, Brigade Road, Innovative Film City, Wonderla, ISKCON Temple, Banerghatta National Park, and the famous Vivipuram Food Street. Bangalore आकर यहाँ की nightlife enjoy करना बिल्कुल भी मत भूलना. So अब हम चलते हैं the most famous coffee producing hill station of India, Coorg. I've already been on a road trip from Bangalore to Coorg, and it was an epic experience. Stunning mountains, the cascade of falling waters, the eye-feasting view of the flora and fauna. This place is indeed a perfect holiday destination for people who need an escape from their monotonous 9-to-5 hectic life. The must-visit places in Coorg, Abbey Falls, Namdrolling Monastery, Brahmagiri Hill, Chilwara Falls, and Irpu Falls. And if you are a die-hard coffee fan, then you can also visit several coffee estates located on the hill station. बात करते हैं टीपू सुल्तान की कैपिटल मैसूर. ओरिजिनली नोन एज मैसूर, इट इज द लार्जेस्ट डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ कर्नाटक. मैसूर तीन चीजों की वजह से बहुत फेमस है, जो कि इंसेंस स्टिक, सिल्क एंड सैंडलवुड. वेन इन मैसूर यू मस्ट विजिट टू मैसूर पैलेस, चामुंडेश्वरी टेम्पल एंड वृंदावन गार्डन्स. और हाँ, यहाँ का लोकल मार्केट में शॉपिंग करना मत भूलना, इट विल बी एन अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस फॉर यू. Coming up next on our list is Gokarna, a city located in Uttar Karnataka district of Karnataka. The meaning Gokarna is cow's ear. According to a popular mythological belief, it is the place where Lord Shiva emerged from the incarnation of a Mother Earth in the form of cow. Gokarna apne beaches, pilgrimage sites and breathtaking waterfalls ki wajah se bhi bahut famous hai. Gokarna ke beaches वाटर एक्टिविटीज जैसे कि सर्फिंग, स्कूबा डाइविंग, स्नॉकलिंग, पैरासेलिंग एंड जेट स्कीइंग करने के लिए भी बहुत फेमस है. द थ्री मोस्ट अट्रैक्टिव बीचेस ऑफ गोकर्णा आर ओम बीच, हाफ मून बीच एंड पैराडाइज बीच. बीचेस के अलावा गोकर्णा महाबलेश्वर टेम्पल के लिए भी फेमस जाना जाता है. द टाउन ऑफ गोकर्णा अट्रैक्ट्स बोथ एड्रेनालिन सीकर्स एंड दोज लुकिंग फॉर स्पिरिचुअल सोलेस. The next must visit place of Karnataka is one of the state's most treasured gem, Hampi.
Hampi is full of history and serenity. Here are temples at every footstep and each has a unique feature in terms of the architecture, significance and the stories that they have to tell. Known to be a hippie's paradise, the only draw factor about Hampi is its weather. Hampi एक ऐसी जगह है जहां आने के बाद आप यहां से जाना नहीं चाहोगे। एक पॉजिटिव वाइब है इस सिटी में जो आपको यहां से कहीं जाने नहीं देगी। Known to be the UNESCO World Heritage Site, the ruins of Hampi do not justify the adjective ruined at all. Visit for the temples or for the hikes, or simply indulge yourself in the delectable local cuisine. No matter what you choose Hampi for, it will always do justice for your plans and never let you down. So, आज के लिए बस इतना ही, मिलते हैं आपसे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए जुड़े रहिए ट्रैवल मॉक के साथ.